Hi, this is the Lifestyles of the Rich and Famous. Today we're interviewing Lil Flip.
What's up, man?
So, Lil Flip, tell, how long have you been rapping?
Man, I've been rapping ever since
1995. I was in junior high. I saw a lot of shit, so I was glad to be alive. A lot of people died, but a lot of people here. And when I turned 15, my vision got clear. It's time to be a man, time to make a plan. It's cool to make 100, but it's best to make a grand. My granny got sick, and then they found cancer. We gotta pay the doctors, but God got the answer. The surgery went good, my granny doing well. My career taking off, so I can't go to jail. And to my niggas on the block, stop selling rocks. Cause I'ma tell the truth, you can't outsmart the cops. You see what I did, I only drive hits. Chopping up game, y'all chopping up bricks. And some niggas sits, cause they can't take the heat. How we go by a system when the system got us beat?
Hey, I'm from the home of the Astros, home of the Rockets. Born a rapper with a microphone in my pocket. Always thought I was grown, you couldn't tell me nothing. I would talk shit if you try to tell me something, but I regret that. I had some minor setbacks. Old people thought my future would be jet black. All my years growing up, I thought life was a game. You can't make it real far thinking life is a game. Yeah, we lost a couple of friends. I almost lost my brother. I don't know what would have happened if we lost each other. Every day is something new. I just take it in strides. You only got one life, so enjoy the ride. Sometimes I was paid, sometimes I was broke. Me and Craig started hustling, but my mama didn't know. But it's cool, cause now I'm into this music. The man gave us a gift and we loving to use it. And if you look real close, you'll see that you can only be you and I can be me. Cause can't nobody ever live my life but me. But you'll never see what I see like me, huh?
Cause you don't know what I've been through.
Understand why the people in the world disgrace the black man. All that I can say is pray and let it be. Live right and try your best not to end up like me. See, I was delivered a slang dope and steal cars. Glad I stopped before it led behind bars. Heartaches and scars help me feel my way. Understand today I got a decision to make. Now do I wanna live right or continue going wrong? I'm never at home, this music keep a nigga gone. But this is what gets me. Who are you to judge? Cause I'm young and black. People still hold a grudge, just a nudge. Right now, it pushed me over the end. When I was 14, I lost a very close friend. And ever since then, my life ain't been the same. That's the biggest reason why I had to make a change.
Never judge a book by its cover. A man buys wealth. And if you already on your feet, why don't you help somebody else? That's what I was taught, so that's what I live by. Cause you can't take none of this shit with you when you die. So every day I try to keep my head high. But these bird-ass niggas always jump fly. Should I take him out the game? Nah, I'ma use my brain. I'ma kill him with kindness and blow up my name. I came from nothing and now I got a little change. A nigga happy now, but I went through some pain. And every time it rains, it's gonna be some sunshine.